going to take 2 minutes of your time. First of all, welcome. The attendance, the numbers, is beyond all expectation. Don't think that we made it free to catch you, and the next time will be free, because it won't. No cleaning course in the world is done for free. Everything has a price, and I took the decision that this time, in order to make it attractive, as attractive as possible, we would make it free. And the attendance and the variety of people here, very experienced people in the world of basketball, right down to very, very young people who have not done any serious coaching. But if we don't tick this box, then we don't have a future. Why? Because we are now embarked on the recruitment of a lot of young people. And thanks to the hard work put in by, led by Adam, but helped by other people, we are reaping the benefit of that. We are getting young people. If those young people, after a while, don't have anywhere to play with, to play on, because they don't have the coaches, then it's a wasted exercise. So it's enabling you and empowering all of you to become coaches. This is the first step. And it is, in a way, a little bit embarrassing to say that in our 52nd or 53rd year of existence, this is the first course that we're going to have run by our own people. We have had courses in the past. I'm old enough to have attended a few, but they've always been people who've come from outside and done courses for us. And we've had people with big names. The biggest of all was Ettore Messina, who was here some years ago and ran courses. But this is the way forward. We have some very, very experienced and very good clinicians, people who are going to give you the modules, know exactly what they're talking about. They will tell you how to go about their modules. Some will be in here, in part in the gym, others will be practically only in the gym, others will be practically only here. And we've also got a guest speaker, Liam Mesidio, who is the guy in charge of all the physical training for Lincoln Football Club, and he's, we feel, a very important part of this thing. So, once again, thank you to all who have set up the clinic, and a special word of thanks to Jason McMahon, who's done a lot of this stuff, and a lot of the preparation, and thanks to Adam for being instrumental in us being able to have it here this weekend, when we thought there was going to be boxing next door, but now the boxing has been cancelled. We don't have anybody to take care of what happens in there, because you're all here. So we're going to make the most of this weekend. House rules, no smoking in here. I don't think that, with the exception of maybe two people, nobody else smokes. This little angle, this is a my phone, by the way. This one's, put them on silent, okay? And the people who are delivering the modules will tell you if they accept questions immediately or if they accept them at the end. Each one has his own style. So without further ado, I introduce the first module, which is on individual technique. And we are lucky, privileged, to have with us a young man who, at the age of 16, captained Spain's under-16 team. And now, 9 years later, he's with us, and he's very much a part of our setup, and is a youth development officer, doing fabulous work in schools. Very popular, and I don't think I would have been appointed mayor in a year's time if that guy had been around in a year's time. Miguel Ortega.
Thank you.
Okay, welcome everybody. First of all, I'm sorry because my English is not perfect, okay? I will do my best to talk in English as much as I can, but maybe some part of the hour we have, I will have to use some spices for the expression, okay? So, I'm not going to talk nothing here. I want to do everything in the gym, so please take your things and go there.